My name is Ultijargal Sanjasuren. My program is called Mongolia Program, Geopolitics and the Environment. So definitely it is about geopolitical issues regarding our country. When we arrive to our excursion sites, our students, they are engaged with various activities, including visits to mines, meeting with local students. They can engage intellectually in various discussions around environmental problems we are facing, but at the same time that could be also combined with riding horses and helping their families to herd the animals. Our students, they usually come with majors in international affairs. Definitely with geopolitics and the environment, environment science people also find our program attractive to them. And not only attractive, but also extremely useful for their future career as well. SAT study abroad.